Hey guys, Ryan Greatrex, Ford of Murfreesboro. Gonna take a quick glance at the difference between the new 2015 Transit and the new 2015 Transit Luxury Liner by Sherrod. First off, you'll notice at a glance, this vehicle is completely monochromatic. When I say monochromatic, everything is painted to match. When the vehicle shows up at Sherrod's door, this is what it looks like. You have your gray bumpers, your gray grill, your gray mirrors, gray trim throughout the whole thing. Everything is disassembled, painted, cleared, and put back together, making this van what it is. You'll notice on the side of this one also, the fiberglass painted to match lower steps, all made at Sherrod's facility, not offered by Ford. Everything from the door handles on these vehicles down to the minor key ring around the keyhole to your mirrors, everything is disassembled. Your grill, your heat extractor on the hood, all disassembled, taken off, and painted to match. It's a lot of work that goes into these vans. Take a look on the inside. When this thing shows up at Sherrod, it looks a lot like this. Just bare metal, plain, nothing inside. And then take a look inside here and you can see the finished result. A luxury transit van with all the amenities to travel in comfort. For more information on one of these transits, you can give me a call. It's 888-439-1265. We're Ford of Murfreesboro. If you'd like to email me, you can email me at youtube@fordofmurfreesboro.com. Thanks for taking the time to view this video and check out our all-new Transit Sherrod conversions.